Colin White, regional organiser for the GMB, here at Wilkinson Street with some of the tram crew for Nottingham Trams after the resounding result for the industrial action ballot. 93% of our members said they are prepared to take industrial action unless the tram bosses get back round the table to stop serious disruption at this year's Nottingham Goose Fair.